Let's say, for example, you're someone who has some pre-existing friendships when you get diagnosed. Sometimes you might be surprised as to the people who step up and are there for you and supportive in a real meaningful way. And then you might also be equally surprised and disappointed by those who don't really step up, right? So that cliche of finding out who your real friends are seems to be true in lots of respects. I think sometimes the reason that happens is some friends aren't always ready to cope with the facts or even face the reality that people can get ill at any age, right? And it really could happen to anybody. And sometimes they're not ready to support in a way that recognizes that without trying to diminish the illness in some way. Sometimes people run the other way from sickness because they think that's what they're supposed to do. They'll say, "You're so strong," and then they'll run the other way and, you know, everything's going to be all better. But when you're dealing with advanced illness or terminal or incurable illness, that's not actually the case, and it's not really all that helpful, right? And so sometimes if there's that disconnect that happens there, then the friends might stop reaching out because they don't know what to say. They're afraid of saying the wrong thing. And then maybe they just, after a while, they stop texting, or maybe the AYA, the young person, doesn't feel up to going out for various social activities and stuff like that because they're just not feeling well, and then they stop getting texts, they stop getting calls or whatever, right? And this sort of has a bit of a snowball effect to the point that they start feeling more and more disconnected from some of those friends, which is really, really, really hurtful. And this is also at a period of time in your life where social relationships are so important, like more and more important, right? When you're becoming more independent and you're building your network, right? And so it's just really hard to deal with that as a young person dealing with advanced illness.